Hello, everyone. Chris Reynolds again here at Gospel Missions and Abode for Children. As we start this new year, you know, it hit me that last year was a tough year. But you know what? That's in the past. And we can't dwell on the past. We need to look to the future. So what are you looking forward to in this next year? Let me know. I'd love to know so I can pray that those things come to fruition for you, if it be God's will. But what are we hoping for? Are we hoping for a deeper relationship with our Lord and our God? Are we looking to come back to church? Are we looking for possibly coming back to confession for the first time in many years? I was talking to someone the other day, and I was telling them that I used to have night terrors and sleepwalk and all kinds of things. And the Lord took all that away from me 24 years ago, almost now, when I went back to confession for the first time. And I tell you, that was an amazing gift that I've been given, because it was horrible. It was hard on Cecilia. It was hard on me. And I used to freak her out in the middle of the night, sitting up screaming. But you know what? God is good. And God healed me of that. I don't know where it came from, but he healed me of it. It was when I turned back to him that I found peace in my heart. So if you're looking for peace this year, look to God. If you're not sure where or how, go onto our website. Look for some saints that lived the faith and died for the faith. You know, Saint Therese Lisieux, you know, the little flower, the story of a soul. Read. There's many a good books out there on the saints that gave their life for Christ. And we can do that each and every day. We just have to make a choice. It's hard to keep focused. It's hard to keep focused in prayer. It's hard to find time. We're so busy doing everything under the sun. But we need to be first and foremost praying and getting rest. I'm not getting enough rest. People say, oh, you look tired in your videos. I am tired. But I will keep going, because my Lord asked me to do this, and I ask you to join me. Tell me, what are you looking forward to this year? God bless you all, and don't forget, Jesus loves you.